然后了。
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Masya Allah, I'm happy to see you again, my children. Okay, everyone, let's play. Okay, and learn about transportation, right? Okay, today I want to play about transportation again because we have 2 weeks left about our term, yes, second term. So we have to play and learn about so many transportation, in 2 weeks. Okay, today let's play about water transportation. Okay, before that, we have to pray first, right? Now, raise your hand, please. Pray before study. Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim. Rabbi zidni ilman warzuqni fahma. Amin. Okay, everyone, let's start. Now, let's set our calendar, right? Now, here we go. This is our calendar. Do you know what day is today? Yesterday was Monday. So, today is Tuesday, right? Okay. Today is Tuesday. And how about the date? Yesterday was 7. After 7, we have this one, 8. Okay, this is our date and our month. Okay, the month already changed. May, into June. Okay, this is our month. And how about the year? The year is 2021, right? Okay, and how about the weather? So, I saw Mr. Sun shine brightly. Let's draw Mr. Sun, make a circle, right? This is our sun, give a smile face. Wow, it shine brightly. This is our weather. Okay. Now, let's set our calendar, everyone. Today is Tuesday, 8th of June, 2021. And the weather is sunny day. MashaAllah. Okay, let's start. Here we go. This is water transportation. So many vehicles through the water, yes? Okay, there's through the water or under the water. Wow, let's play. So many things that we have learned today. Okay, anak-anak hebat, hari ini kita akan bermain dan belajar dengan apa? Kendaraan yang berjalan di air, ya. Ada yang di permukaan air, ada juga yang di dalam air. Masya Allah, wah pasti anak-anak sebagian sudah ada yang tahu ya. Okay, apa saja sih? Here we go. Okay, this is our first transportation is boat. Okay, this is boat. Okay, boat is about watercraft. Yes. Okay, boat. Okay, this is a small of our ship. Yes, this is boat. Okay, boat usually, you can use in the shallow water, right? Shallow water. You can use oar. Okay, using oar or maybe something motor, ya. Anak hebat, ini ada sejenis apa perahu ya? Yang paling sederhana itu perahu. Jadi perahu ini bisa dilalui di air yang tidak terlalu dalam, ya, dangkal. Pokoknya tidak terlalu dalam saja, ya. Anak-anak bisa melihat perahu ini kadang buat apa ya? Rekreasi ya, bermain ya. Nah, itu tidak terlalu dalam dan menggunakan dayung or ya kan, you can use oar or motor, you can make it faster ya. Bisa menggunakan dayung untuk menggerakkan perahu atau juga mesin ya. Oke, mesinnya itu disebut motor ya, motor ya. Jadi dia bisa bergerak lebih cepat. Oke, this is boat. Boat, okay, perahu, boat, perahu. Nah, ada lagi. Okay, this is faster than boat. Okay, this is ship. Okay, this is ship. Okay, ship can transfer people or goods. Yes. Wow, it can through the wide, okay, ocean or seas. Okay, ini adalah kapal. Nah, kapal ini lebih cepat daripada perahu ya. Lebih cepat sekali karena kapal dapat membawa barang-barang atau orang-orang penumpang ya, penumpang di dalam kapal ini. Jadi bisa memuat lebih banyak, bisa membawa lebih banyak kapal. Ship, kapal. Ship, kapal. Ship, kapal ya. Nah, kapal lebih cepat ya, Naya, daripada perahu. Nah, apalagi ya? Oke. Nah, ini dia tadi setelah yang tadi teacher bilang. Okay, it's something like a boat but use a motor, yes. Use a motor like okay, you can make it fast. Okay, it works so fastly, yes. Nah, ini dia tadi di atas dari si perahu ya, perahu yang sederhana yang menggunakan dayung. Okay, or dayung or but it's the same same but it's different because it use motor ya. It can okay, move so fast. Jadi yang ini perahunya lebih cepat karena menggunakan motor atau mesin. Nah, lihat tuh. Nih, yang mengendalikan mesinnya lebih cepat kan? Okay, can move fast than boat. Okay. Next everyone. Okay. Wow, it's so fun. You can use this one to make it fun. Okay, when you visit to the beach, yeah, or you can vacation to the beach. It's a jet ski. Yeah, it's a jet ski. It's one or two passenger. Okay, and jet ski. And you ride jet ski. Nah, ini dia nih. Ada kendaraan nah yang ini hanya untuk okay. It's a coast guard ya, bisa menjadi kendaraan untuk kalau misalnya di pantai itu ada penjaga pantai. Nah, penjaga pantai ini bisa menggunakan jet ski. Ini seperti motor loh nak, ya kalau di darat itu seperti motor, sepeda motor. Nah, di laut atau itu di air itu ada yang berjalan seperti motor namanya jet ski. Wow, it can move so fast, everyone. Nah, jet ski, but you have to use, okay, this one to make it safe. Okay, to make get you safely. Okay, this is jet ski. It can move fast. It's like a motorcycle, right? This is jet ski. Okay, and after jet ski, we have sailboat. Okay, this is sailboat. Sailboat, okay, move. Okay, through the air. Okay, this is move by the air. I'm sorry, by the air. Okay, through this one, the water. Nah, kapal layar ini bergerak. Okay, dengan udara, ya. Nah, lihat nih, ada layarnya ini kan. Nah, layarnya ini untuk ya apa menangkap angin ya. Jadi kalau angin, ada angin datang, nah si kapal ini bergerak ya. Wow, bergerak. Kalau anginnya cepat, kapalnya cepat juga ya. Bagaimana kondisi alam? Nah, sailboat ya, kapal layar. Sailboat, kapal layar ya. It's a small sailboat because pirates have a big sailboat, yes. Pirate, you know pirate, ada kapal bajak laut, ya, yang menggunakan ini karena ini adalah bergerak dengan kondisi alam itu yang sederhana, jadi tidak ada mesinnya ya. Nah, jadi hanya menggunakan kondisi alam ya. Kalau misalnya banyak, kalau di laut itu pasti banyak angin. Tinggal diarahkan nanti kemudinya ke kanan, ke kiri ada ya. si layar itu bisa digerakkan ke kanan, ke kiri. Itu nanti bisa sampai tujuan. Itu dia, sailboat, kapal layar. Oke, kapal layar. Oke, what do we have again, everyone? Wow, it's a big, the biggest ya, the biggest ship. Oke, we have this one, cruiser. Oke, we have this one, cruiser. Wow, cruiser itu kapal penjelajah. Oke, you can, use this one for the for the far distance. Okay, distances ya, bisa menjelajah ke jarak yang sangat jauh ya, bisa antar benua ya, karena bisa misalnya dari Indonesia mau ke mana ya, oh mau ke negara Eropa, bisa nih pakai ini, jadi butuh waktu yang sangat lama. Nah, berjalan-jalannya di kapal penjelajah ini sangat besar, jadi seperti berada di daratan. Lihat nih, oke, you can transfer so many goods and so many people ya. Jadi bisa membawa banyak barang, banyak penumpang ya. Karena ini kapal penjelajah ini, kapal pesiar ya biasanya disebutnya ya. Wah, kalau sudah jalan-jalan dan kapal pesiar ini bisa berbulan-bulan ya. Nah, ini dia, the biggest. Oke, water transportation is cruiser. Or we call it cruiser ship, yes. Kapal pesiar atau juga dibilang kapal penjelajah karena menjelajah, wow, dari antar benua ke benua ya. Nah, jadi bisa ke beberapa negara. Kalau misalnya pakai pesawat, oke, lebih cepat, hanya butuh beberapa jam ya. Oke, kalau misalnya pakai kapal ini, kalau kapal laut itu sangat lama waktunya, nah. Oke, misalnya Ukasha kemarin mau jalan-jalan nih. Mana ya? Oh ya, Cici suka ke Turki nih. Oh, mau ke Turki. Oh, boleh pakai ini. Nah, atau ke Jepang. Nah, menggunakan kapal penjelajah ini. Tapi lama ya. Oh, tapi jangan takut kalau di kapal pesiar ini banyak sekali fasilitasnya ya, seperti ada di daratan. Wah, jadi enggak bosan ya. Bangun tidur bisa main bola. Seperti itu, jalan-jalan apa? Menggunakan kapal pesiar ini. Oke, okay, next. Oke, okay, teacher punya sesuatu yang, nah ini dia, kemarin ya ada berita tentang ini ya, beritanya sedih ya, tapi teacher mau anak-anak tahu, because this is one of the most water transportation is submarine. Oke, okay, you can to the deepest, okay, ocean. Okay, for the okay, this is also like a cruise ship ya, because long man ya. Jadi ini submarine, kapal selam. Kapal selam itu juga bisa menjelajah, tapi dia di bawah laut ya. Deepest in the water ya, underwater ya, di laut dalam, di kedalaman, tapi tidak bisa terlalu dalam juga ya, karena kekuatan di dalam laut itu sangat kuat. Nah ya, tuh si kapal selam ini berjalannya, wow, di dalam laut kan ya, tuh airnya tuh ya. Kalau yang tadi di permukaan laut ya, di atas ya, kalau ini di bawah air. Nah, ikan-ikannya kelihatan deh. Bagaimana cara melihatnya, teacher? Kalau kapal selam ini berjalan nih, teacher kasih tahu, ini ada semacam penglihatan dari si kapal selam nih ya, ada ininya ya, apa kayak binokulernya ya, kayak ada apa namanya sih, binokuler itu teacher lupa, kayak ada teleskopnya ya. Oh ya, untuk melihat keadaan, wah ada apa di depan. Nah, para penumpang atau kru dari kapal selam ini berada di dalam. Nah, seperti ini, tapi mereka juga diawasi dengan petugas yang ada di daratan ya. Wah, bisa terlihat kapal selamnya sudah berada di mana, bagaimana kondisi krunya atau orang-orang yang ada di kapal selam, bisa dipantau. Oke, fungsinya untuk apa, teacher? Kapal selam ini boleh untuk kita jalan-jalan, no. Kapal selam ini digunakan untuk menjaga keamanan nih di dalam laut ya. Nah, seperti Indonesia ya kemarin ya kabarnya. Ada apa kapal selam ya? beritanya KRI Nanggala ya, ya Allah. Oke, seperti itu ya. Jadi menjaga laut Indonesia. Oke. Nah, anak-anak sudah kan ya tahu negaranya, nama negara kita namanya apa? Negara Indonesia. Oke. Nah, mereka menjaga nih. Oke. Oke, everyone, let's review about our transportation. Oke, here we go. What do you have? Wow, so many, yes. Okay, kind of water transportation or watercraft, ya. Jadi banyak sekali jenis dari perahu. Okay, you have just to see and mention about water transportation, yes. Just only I want to tell about the story of this kind of watercraft, okay? Okay, the first is boat. Okay, this is boat. And we have ship. Okay, okay, ship and another big, okay, or another big ship is have a person in charge. Name is captain, ya. Jadi kalau kapal yang besar itu punya nih yang bertugas, oh, yang bertanggung jawab nih. Oh, ada apa nih? Namanya kapten, ya. Kapten, kapten itu yang bertugas, yang bertugas di kapal. Okay, ship. It's a motorboat, okay. This is motorboat. Jet ski, okay. This is jet ski. Sailboat, okay. This is sailboat. And cruiser, this is cruiser. And this is submarine. This is submarine. This is submarine. Okay, everyone. Okay, because today is alphabet, yeah. Okay, usually we use this day for alphabet. Okay, today I want to just review about alphabet. You have to mention, okay, what do you see? What alphabet do you see? Like this alphabet chart. Okay, I want to everyone to mention all of this alphabet. Okay, what do you see, everyone? Okay, in bahasa. Jadi anak-anak kita review aja ya. Apa namanya alfabetnya ya, nak ya, kita bermain review ya, mengulang alfabetnya. Oke, okay, two letters tomorrow ya, ada dua huruf lagi sebenarnya yang kita harus selesaikan, tapi karena bermainnya hanya dua minggu, sebentar lagi kita mau libur lagi, nanti anak-anak naik kelas, nah jadi teacher kasih permainannya lebih banyak lagi. Oke, okay, tadi sudah bermain kendaraan di apa, di air ya, oke, di laut. Nah, sekarang kita bermain alfabet. Ada apa aja hurufnya? B, F, E, C. Oke, next. Another game. Oke, ada huruf apa aja? U, A, G, D. Nah, itu di alfabetnya. Nah, sekarang kita bermain. Oh, iya nih, sebentar ya. Posisi teacher-nya berubah lagi ya, di kiri ya, sebentar. Teacher ubah dulu ya. Oke, sebentar. Just a minute. I want to change first. Oke, sebentar. Wait. Kita akan bermain. Oke, let's match. Oke, matching game. Oke, bermain. Memasangkan gambar. Let's match the picture from right to the left. Make a line, okay? Kita akan memasangkan gambar dari kanan ke kiri, lalu membuat garis. Okay, everyone. Here we go. Okay, finish. Okay, we have this one. A. What is this? Okay, this is jet ski. Okay, fine. Okay, half picture of jet ski. Okay, you have to mention maybe the number, yes. Okay, 1, 2, or 3. Okay, from A. Okay, oh, I can answer. I found it. A to number 3. Okay, like okay. Make a line to the bottom. Okay, make a line to the bottom. Okay, next B. Wow, what is this? What Okay, what world transportation is this? This is a sailboat. Okay, this is a sailboat. Fine. Okay, half picture of sailboat. One or two. I found it. Okay, from B to number one, teacher. Okay, very good. Okay, the last is boat. Okay, wow, this is okay. The boat has two oars. Yeah, si perahu ini punya dua dayung. Okay. Now the last number is number two. Okay, finish. Yay. Next, we have again. Okay. Wow. What water transportation is this? This is the deepest water transportation. What is it? I know. This is submarine. Okay. Fine. Half submarine picture. One, two, or three. Eh, I know. Oh, I'm sorry. Coba-coba. Sepertinya ada yang berbeda. Okay, I'm sorry. I have to edit again. Teacher harus edit lagi sebentar ya, nak ya. Okay. Okay. Yes, finish. A from A to number three. Yes. Okay. And okay, we have this one. What is this? I know it's used a motor, so we call it motorboat. Motorboat. Okay, which one? Motorboat? One or two? Oh, I know. Two. Wow, it's a cross. Ah, berseberangan ternyata ya. And the last is, what is this? Ship? A cruise ship. Okay, this is cruise ship, right? Okay. Which one? Oh, the last is number one. So, okay. Wow, mashallah. Very good. Okay, now it's time to call one by one. Okay, the first is, I saw Mariam. Mariam. Hello, Mariam. Assalamualaikum. Oh, belum ya. Assalamualaikum, Mariam.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
How are you today?
Fine, thank you. And you?
Okay, I'm very good, thank you. What happened with your head? You feel itchy? Okay, Mariam, have you got breakfast? Not yet? It's okay. Okay, me too. I haven't yet breakfast too. Mariam, hello girl. Now, Mariam, today let's play again about water transportation. Yes, about transportation, but water transportation. Okay? Okay, girl? Okay, what do you see? Yeah. Okay. Okay, before that, set our calendar first, Mariam. Okay, here we go. Okay, this one, yeah, change the position, right, Mariam? Okay, good. Okay, girl, come on, today is... Tuesday, 8th of June 2021. And, mashallah, very good. Now, Mariam, OK, Okay, this is water transportation. Okay, Maria, you can follow me first. Okay, this is boat. Okay, boat. Okay, this is watercraft of boat is using oars. Mariam, perahu ini menggunakan apa ini? Tadi orangnya sedang apa nih? Dayung. Apa ini? Dayung ya, bukan duyung loh. Dayung. Dayung ya. Nih, dia bergeraknya menggunakan dayung, cantik. Kalau nggak menggunakan dayung nanti nggak bisa jalan. Nah, Mariam pernah naik perahu. Okay, not yet. Me too. I'm scared. It's okay. Now, boat. Next, we have this one. Ship. What is this? Ship. Ship is bigger than boat. Yeah, kapal. Ship, kapal. Lebih besar dari perahu tadi, nak. Okay, now, Mariam. Ship has a person in charge. His name is captain. Okay, person in charge in ship, what? What is name? Person in charge, siapa yang bertugas di kapal namanya? Kapten, siapa nak? Kapten, okay, maybe is Captain Alif. Hello, Captain Alif. Okay, person in charge in this ship, okay. Ship, next, after ship, wow, this is motor boat. Okay, motor boat. Okay, like a boat, but not using oars. It using motor. It can move fastly. Okay. What happened, Mariam? Do you want to drink? Mariam want to drink? It's okay. Mariam mau minum? Mau minum dulu, nak? Iya sayang, enggak. Oke, full already ya. Apa ini sayang? Motor boat. Oke. Oke, motor boat. Yes, very good. Oke, this one is fun. Jet ski. Oke, have you ever look this one? Mariam pernah lihat jet ski? Pernah lihat? Oh, belum. Oke. Okay. It's a jet ski. Ya, yeah. Same like in the land transportation. Like a motorcycle, Mariam. Seperti sepeda motor nih, jet ski ini. Nah, lihat tuh ya. Dia sendirian ya. Atau nanti bisa berdua nih, Mariam. Nih, berjalannya. Oke, okay. Seperti motor ya. Oke, okay, what is this, Mariam? Jet ski. Oke, okay, and this one, sailboat. Sailboat. Oke, okay, sail. This is sail. Oke, okay. Ada apa nih layarnya, Mariam? Kalau perahu ini, sailboat ini, perahu layar ini menggunakan angin nih untuk menggerakkan. Menggunakan apa ini, sayang? Angin. Apa? Angin, makanya ada layarnya sangat tinggi ya. Nanti kalau anginnya kencang, dia bergerak kencang nih, Mariam. Nah, seperti ini nih. Seperti kapal bajak laut. Mariam pernah nonton film bajak laut tak? Tak lagi kayak Upin Ipin, teacher. Pernah lihat? Ada di Upin Ipin kan? Film bajak laut? Iya. Pernah lihat? Oh, belum. Nontonnya apa, Princess ya? Iya, princess ya. Oke, kenapa? Kenapa sayang? Kenapa? Oke, next ya. Lagi nih. Wow, this is cruiser. Come on, follow teacher ready. Cruiser. 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 Oke, cruiser. Yes, come on, cruiser, the biggest water transportation. Oke, okay, ini adalah kendaraan di laut yang sangat besar. Nah, kapal penjelajah, Mariam. Kalau jalan-jalan menggunakan kapal ini, Mariam bisa berbulan-bulan di laut. Nah, seru ya. Nah, sekarang ada kapal yang berjalan di dalam air. Ini dia. Kapal selam submarine. Come on, Mariam, follow teacher. What happened, Mariam? Kapal selam. Yes, very good. Kapal selam submarine. Okay, good. Now, Mariam, let's play about our alphabet. You have to mention. What do you see? What do you see? Okay, mention all the alphabet in bahasa. Mariam, sekarang bermain alfabetnya. Yuk, sebutkan huruf-hurufnya. Oh, you feel sleepy. Okay. You sleep lately last night. Mariam tidur ya larut malam tadi malam. Bobonya malam-malam ya semalam? Iya. Enggak. Main-main. Sama Salif. Oh, oke, okay, oke. Okay. Yuk, Nak, sebutkan nih. Ada huruf apa aja sebutkan, Nak? Ini huruf apa? Iya. Next. Apa? F. Huruf apa ini? F. 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 Oke, ini huruf apa, Nak? E. E. Ini huruf apa? C. Good. Next, Mariam. Apa yang Mariam lihat? Sebutkan alfabetnya. Oke. Lanjut. Oke, ini. G. G. Ini bentuk lain dari huruf G ya. Karena sama seperti angka 9 huruf G ya. Yang ini, apa ini? Yang perutnya di depan. Apa ya? Apa ini? B. D. Oke, yuk. Sekarang Mariam. Yuk, pasangkan gambar nih. Yang di A ada jet ski. Mana potongan jet skinya? Gambarnya. Find the half jet ski picture. Yang mana? Oke, okay, from A. 1, 2, or 3?
2.
2? No. It's not jet ski picture.
3.
Okay, very good. Let's make a line to the bottom. Okay, so number 2. We have sailboat. Which one? The half picture of sailboat, just only 1 and 2. Which one?
1.
Yes, very good, Mariam. Yay. Okay, and the last is boat. So, okay. The last number is, what number is it, Mariam? What number the last number is? Okay. Okay, let's make a line. Very good. Next, Mariam. Okay, oh, I'm sorry. I have to erase first. A, we have submarine. Which one? The half picture of submarine. Which one? 1, 2, or 3, Mariam? How you yawning all the time, Mariam? Mariam menguap terus dari tadi. Tici jadi ikutan nguap. Okay, very good. Okay, number. Okay, B. B, what water transportation is it? Okay, this is a motor boat. This is motor boat. 1 or 2?
2.
Yes, very good. And we have cruiser. So the last number is what number, Mariam?
The last number is what number?
1. Yes, 1. Masya Allah, very good, Mariam. Okay, Mariam, today just only Google form. Wait for the link, right? I will send, okay? You have to match like this one, match a picture. Nah, hari ini hanya Google form ya. Tici nanti kirim linknya ya, sayang. Okay?
Cici kirim linknya, nanti Mariam sama seperti tadi memasangkan gambar. Okay, Mariam. Thank you for today. I'll call you back for Murojaah Rini Iqra, okay? Thank you for streaming. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye-bye. Okay, next we have... Okay, you feel so sleepy, Mariam. Okay, I'm sorry. Asan, right? Wait for Asan. Assalamualaikum, Asan.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you today, Asan?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yes. Yena ask me. And
yes.
And you? Okay, and you? And you, okay, I'm fine. Are you ready, Asan? Let's play again. Okay, Asan, today we play about transportation. Hari ini kita main lagi dengan transportasi ya. But we have more transportation. Tapi teacher bermain dengan kendaraan yang berjalan di air. Asan mau tahu? Do you want to know? Okay, are you ready?
Kapal.
Kapal, oh iya. Asan sudah bisa menebak, Masya Allah. Asan mau naik kapal apa pernah naik kapal nih?
Iya.
Iya, oh Asan punya mainannya ya kapal ya?
Iya.
Iya, Cici kayak pernah lihat deh waktu itu ya ke Asan ya. Iya, yeah, banyak ya. Oh, banyak banget mainannya Asan. Okay, let's set our calendar first, Asan. Here we go. Today is Tuesday. 8 of June. 8th. Yes, of June. Hello. 2021. And the weather is? MashaAllah, very good. Okay, let's start. Asan. Water. Transportation. This is water transportation. Okay, this is boat. Boat. Come on, follow teacher.
Boat.
Perahu. Hello, Dede Una. Mau main ya? Iya, sama teacher ya? Okay, sayang. Okay. Lagi, nak? Okay, this is ship. Kapal.
Halo.
Kapal. Oke, kapal ini berjalan dengan sangat cepat ya. Lebih cepat daripada perahu ya. Asan. Oke, next. Oke, this is motorboat. What is this, Asan? Motor. Come on, motor. Bak. Yes, I can hear you. Can you louder, please? Motor boat. Hello? Hello, boy.
Yes.
Okay. Follow teacher ready. Motor. Boat. Boat, okay. But in bahasa, we call it motor boat, ya?
Yeah.
Perahu motor boat lagi. Perahu boat. Okay. Nah, ini lebih cepat daripada si perahu tadi. Okay, it's fast than boat, more boat. Okay, next, Asan. Jet ski. Jet ski. Jet. Yes, come on, jet. Yeah.
Dede Una mau ikutan ya? Oke, jet ski. Oke, what happened, Asan? Oke, what happened? You hide, oke? Under the table. Oke, jet ski. Next, sailboat. Sailboat. Sail. Halo, Dede Una. Sailboat. Oke, next. Cruiser. Asan, cruiser. Cruiser. Oke, ini adalah kapal penjelajah, Asan. Asan kalau naik kapal ini, wah, bisa lama loh di laut karena akan tujuannya sangat jauh. Misalnya Asan mau ke mana ya? Ke negara lain. Ke Australia, bisa nih. Asan mau jalan-jalan ke mana? Oh, Asan mau umroh, bisa. Asan mau umroh. Ya? Oke, Pak, bisa pakai kapal ini, tapi lama ya. Bisa berbulan-bulan ya. Bisa beberapa bulan. Oke. Ini dia cruiser. Nah, ada lagi nih, Nak, yang berada di dalam air. Ini dia. Kapal selam.
Kapal selam.
Submarine. Oke, look at the submarine. Wow. It moves so fastly under the water, right? Lihat tuh, kapal selamnya berjalan sangat cepat ya, di dalam air ya, di dalam laut ya. Oke, nah, yuk sekarang kita bermain games, bermain games, bermain alfabet lagi ya. Coba, Asan ada yang tahu ini huruf apa? Oh, hebat. Ini? F. Oke, yang ini sayang?
E.
E. Ya, yang ini apa tadi? Tadi Asa sudah sebutkan tadi ini apa ya? C. Apa nak? C. Oke, lagi. Nih, ini huruf apa nak? U. Oke, yang ini huruf apa? A.
A.
Ini huruf? G. Dede Una. G. Yang ini huruf apa? D. Oke, Dede Una main di dalam. Oke, yuk sekarang kita bermain. Memasang gambar sayang. Teacher, punya jet ski di sini. Mana gambar jet ski yang ini ya, yang sebelahnya ya? Gambar jet ski setengahnya yang mana ya? Coba Asan lihat. Angka 1, 2 atau 3, di mana tuh gambar sebelah dari jet ski? Berapa, Nak? 1, 2 atau 3?
3.
Oke. Nah, angka 3. Lagi lanjut, ada ini nih. Oke, ini perahu layar, sailboat. Oke, Asan di mana gambar setengah dari sailboatnya? Perahu layar, 1 atau 2?
1.
Oh, it's very good, Asan. Wow, yang tersisa ada gambar apa ini, sayang? Perahu dayung ya. Berarti di angka berapa yang harus kita tarik garisnya? Angka berapa ini? Angka berapa, sayang? Coba lihat nih. Angka berapa? Oke. 2. Lanjut. Yes. Wow, teacher punya kapal selam. I have submarine. Oke. Now match the picture, Asan. 1, 2, or 3, Asan? Which one? Yang mana? The half picture of submarine. Yang mana, nak? One, two, or three? Satu, dua, atau tiga? Nih, yang dari sini nih. Yang kuning.
Dua.
Berapa ini? Tiga. Nih, oke. Okay. Yuk, yang B nih. Teacher punya ini nih. More boat. I have more boat. Come on, choose. Which one? Pilih yang mana? The half picture of more boat. Which one? One or two, Hasan? One or two? Nih, yang B nih. Mana? Mana? Pasangannya mana? Oke, okay, very good. Ya, yang tersisa ini. Mana? Angka berapa ini? We have cruiser. What is this? What number is this?
10.
Satu. Hebat, Hasan. Seperti 10 ya? Nolnya masih ketinggalan ini. Jadinya satu deh. Nih, angka berapa? Satu. Wah, hebat ya Hasan ya. Wah, Hasan udah jalan-jalan nih. Tadi menggunakan apa? Perahu, jet ski. Apa lagi yang lebih besar? Kapal penjelajah namanya apa? Cruiser. Oh iya, Hasan, teacher lupa. Di kapal itu ada yang bertugas. Namanya kapten. Siapa?
Kapten.
Bisa? Kapten Hasan? Person in charge in ship. Kapten Hasan, ayo berangkat. Boleh? Oke, Hasan. Thank you for live streaming. I call you back from Morija and reading Iqra, right? Wait for me. Bye, Hasan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Oke. Okay. Next. Ukasha. Oke, wait. Oke. That's not native. So, I call Ukasha. Assalamualaikum sayang.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you today, Ukasha?
Fine, thank you. And you?
I'm very good. Thank you, boy. Okay, Ukasha. Today, let's play again about transportation, okay? Okay, boy. Wow, what is that? What is that? Is that a paper? Apa itu? Kertas? Oh, iya, iya, iya. White paper? Okay. What is that? Fan? Okay. That's a fan? Okay. Now, Ukasha, let's set our calendar first. Are you ready, Ukasha? What, Ukasha? Okay, are you ready, Ukasha? Come on, sit down nicely, please. Wow, do you want to show me what is that? Okay, sit down nicely. Okay, here we go. This is for you, boy. Come on, set calendar. Today is Tuesday.
Today is Tuesday.
8th of June.
Two thousand and twenty-one.
And the weather is?
And weather is?
Sunny day.
Okay. Now, this is water transportation. What is that? Water. Come on, for teacher ready? Water. Transportation. Oke, berarti kendaraan yang berjalan di air ya. Nah, here we go. Oke, this is boat. Come on, follow teacher lady. Boat. Boat. You can use oar. Boat. Oke, perahu menggunakan apa? Dayung. Apa Ukasya? Dayung. Dayung ya. Dayung itu untuk bergerak tuh. Lihat ya. Di gambarnya. Dia bergerak kan menggunakan apa ini? Dayung. Oke. Oke, you can use oar. Oke, this is boat. Oke, Ukasya. After boat, we have this one. Ship. It's nicely. Oh, no. Ukasya, sit down nicely. Oke, you can show me after this. Oke, do you want to some drum like that? It's okay, but after this, okay? Ukasya. Oke, now. This is ship. What is this? Ship. Come on, follow teacher ready. Ship. Oke. Kapal. Kapal. Apa nih? Oke. Ship can transport so many things ya. Oke. Goods or people. Jadi kapal ini bisa mengangkut beberapa barang. Oke. Beberapa macam, bisa barang, bisa orang, penumpang, lebih banyak ya. Kalau kapal ya, nak. Lagi, Ukasya. Motor boat. Come on, motor boat. Boat. It not use oar, but motor ya. Perahu ini tidak menggunakan dayung, tapi mesin. Mesinnya ini mesinnya, motor namanya. Nah, bergeraknya lebih cepat apa lambat, nak? Coba perhatikan. Cepat atau lambat? Oke, bergerak lebih cepat ya. Oke, next Ukasya. Oke, this is jet ski. What is this? Jet ski. Oh, do you like jet ski? Have you ever ride this one? Ukasya pernah naik jet ski? Pernah. Oke, gak apa-apa, nanti ajak Umi ya. Jalan-jalan ya. Next, Ukasya, jet ski. This is sailboat. Wah, sailboat. Oke, apa ini, nak? Perahu layar. Ukasya, lihat deh. Lihat, the white one. Nih, yang putih ini namanya layarnya nih. Berarti di Ukasya, nak, lihat. Oke, layarnya ini harus apa bergerak. Oke, menggunakan angin, dia menangkap angin. Ya, jadi sailboat itu apa bergerak menggunakan apa? Menggunakan apa, Ukasya? Angin. Angin. Hebat. Oke, fokus dulu sebentar dong, Nak. Nah, Ukasya, ini ada yang terbesar di laut, ada cruiser. We have cruiser. Cruiser. Come on. Oke, cruiser ya. Kapal penjelajah atau kapal pesiar. Ukasya bisa jalan-jalan ke benua lain loh menggunakan ini. Oke, Ukasya bisa mau ke mana? Basma suka Korea ya? Oke, Ukasya bisa mau ajak Umi nih. Ke mana nih? Jalan-jalan ya. Oke, menggunakan kapal ini. Ukasya mau berenang nggak? Di kapal pesiar ini ada kolam renang loh. Nih. Itu ada siapa, sayang? Ada siapa itu? Siapa itu namanya? Teacher lady lupa. Iya, oke. Okay. We have poor connection. Oh, iya. Oke, okay, cruiser. Nah, yang ini nih ada kapal selam. Apa ya? Kapal selam. Oke, okay, wait for the good connection. Oke, okay. Submarine. Oke, okay, it's like something binocular like that ya. Jadi itu untuk melihat keadaan, nak. Nah, yang di atasnya ini ya. Nah, melihat, di depan ada apa ya? Apa ada sesuatu yang berbahaya kah? Nah, ini untuk melihat. Apa ini namanya? Kapal selam. Submarine. Kenapa, nak? Nah, Oke, kapal selam itu kan berjalannya di bawah air, di dalam laut. Ada oksigen di dalamnya, sayang. Ya, jadi kita bisa bernafas. Oke, nak? Oke, boy. Now, let's play alphabet. Yuk, sebutkan. Ukasha lihat alfabet apa saja, sebutkan.
B.
Yes.
A.
And then?
B.
Oke, good. Next. What alphabet do you see?
U.
Yeah.
A.
Yeah.
B.
Yes. Okay, what is this? What letter is this? What is this, Ukasha? G? G? Okay. Now, Ukasha, let's match the picture. Okay, I have jet ski on A. Let's find. Okay. Which one? The house picture of jet ski? One, two, or three? Come on, match the picture of jet ski. What number? Okay, in English? Come on. You already fluently in English, come on. Three. Okay, this is sailboat. Now, match the picture. Which one? One or two? What number? One. Very good. And this is boat, so you have to match the last number. What number is this?
Two.
Okay, very good. Next. This is the last game. What is this, Ukasha? Do you know what world transportation is this? On A. What is this? Cruiser or submarine? Cruiser or submarine? What is this? Submarine. So, fine. Another submarine. Picture. One, two, or three?
Three.
Hey, very good. Okay. And more boat. Which one? The whole picture?
Two.
Ah, that's good. And the last is cruiser, right? The last number? What number? Mashallah. Very good. Hey. Ukasha. Today, it's just only Google Form. I will send link Google Form, right? Okay, you have to match the picture like this one. Syukran Umi. Bye, Ukasha. Okay, wait for another video call, okay? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, Umi. Syukran Um. Wow. Ukasha. Okay, everyone. Masya Allah, we have finished. Okay, this is about our lesson, transportation. Okay, yesterday we discussed about land transportation. So, today about water transportation. Mashallah, I hope you can learn nicely today. See you soon. See you on Wednesday, right? Bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.